Right. It's midnight. Just a little past midnight. Oh, it's watchman. See, the thing is, moon is out. How the hell do I do this with the moonlight? It is so very bright. Gained a map marker. Or? I do not know. Looks like there are bandits living in the carriage now. Carriage? But I have to take it regardless. Just open the gate and tow it out with my rail car. Oh yeah, 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 the carriage, which I'm going to get. So they are bandits, so it's okay to take them out. Still don't understand how I'm supposed to get close to this place. Oh, train wash. Interesting. Oh yeah, I actually do have binoculars. How the hell does this work? Maybe just go through there. I hope no one sees me. There's nothing much else to do. Well, there is, probably. We'd go around all sorts of things. Lack of darkness is really bad.
Sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there, and paying off the Krivoy gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridgeheads don't squeal on us to the caravaneers.
What is that caravan carrying? Ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river.
Well, this
On these guys? We should all
just go back home. They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When we get their boat, the river will be ours.
Oh, I see.
Gliva's the real deal. But don't they have guards?
Sure, but our boys can handle them. We will bag him, brand him, and sell him to Astrakhan.
All traps. I have the knife selected.
Why the hell should we all be around here? This place just gives me the creeps with no profit in sight.
It's so light, how am I supposed to know when this guy is looking this way? No, he's not looking. Hate it. Oh, there's another guy. How do I get there? Oh. Thing on my wrist is I'm not visible. Oh. There were alarms. Thing is, I think I just have to take him out. I can't go out this door. No one noticed. I don't think. Isn't that another guy? I got some mud. There's a guy up there. Why does it have to be so light? Bright. God, don't look down. Please don't look down. He didn't. I guess I'm going up those ladders. That ladder. No, 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 now I know. When? So, how long do I need to wait on the ladder? Nope. Don't see me. Please don't see me. He's not gonna see me. I'm just gonna hang here.
Sitting around any longer. We're like some greenhorn gang. This is bullshit.
Well, who else is on the roof, though? I might be walking into my own death. Come on. It's going. I'm about to die. So far, so good. Oh, I could have snuck past him. I think. If I went around there, got in somehow, could have just climbed up here.
Any news about the caravan?
Nah, nothing since Evan Gosh reported the caravan was going away yesterday. No sign of them from the island yet, so they should be here by tonight.
You'd better sharpen your knife there. Don't kill them. The Astrakhan gang don't pay for corpses.
Sure thing.
Now, I'll be going. So about the boss to catch me standing up. We've been told to stay alert.
Yeah.
Something. Something, little.
So,
something.
How's it going? Did you work with it? Nah, what for anyway? Are you fucking with me? We're going after those caravaners at night, but this gate is so squeaky, it'll hear it way over on the bridge.
Ah, I see. Well, nothing I can do. The boys took the oil.
Well, find it.
Hey, who's gonna stay here? You?
All right, stay. I'll get it myself. Gotta get people to do shit.
Oh shit.
Hey, what did Bob want?
He wanted to open the gate or something.
So...
No dice, the boys took it off.
What the hell? There's a whole can in the shed, go get it!
Hey, who's gonna
Seven,
say
where's the
here?
Fucking oil? I used it all up.
But enough
the
for you.
Said all their gear oil.
Yeah, oh, god damn. Well, fuck it.
It's coming. Oh shit. I'm in the light. Please die. Okay. Panic mode. So that's it for the... Don't put the light on. Don't put the light on! Oh, I had the knives. I had the goddamn knives. I didn't use the goddamn knives. What else is new? Could have used the goddamn knives.
You can start pissing and shitting right now, cause you ain't gonna have time for them when I get ya.
Over here!
I guess I've been seen. I think it's all out war now. Maybe not.
Hey guys, we have to find the bastard before he fucking runs off.
Now you're not going anywhere, you bitch!
Really? Well... could have gone better. A lot better. God damn it. What? Take this stuff. I should have just used the knife. Bit too late now. What the? Oh, they're coming again. I think someone hit me. Where the hell am I? Oh. Switch. What? There's one down there. Can't really see him. There he is. No, is he? There goes one. Since they're bandits, I guess it's okay to take them out. Just need to remember to go and loot them. I bet that opens the door. Carriage thing.
Looks like I gotta go fucking check. Fine. The bitch is too scared to do anything anyway.
Hey, there's more coming. Is there? Yeah.
Fuck me, where is the bitch? The yellow fucker.
Come on. Just a little bit forwards. No.
Hey, you chicken piece of shit! Did you go out in the
sun? Just dancing there. God damn it. So, very useful. Very useful can. Yes, it was. Of course, if I throw the can there, he comes to look here. What's going on? Exactly what I would do. Mm-hmm. Sure. Where the hell is he? Oh, there. Yeah. Let's get down there.
Dead. What the fuck, man?
Nothing on the shelves. Dark inside. Is that on? Oh, there's another, of course. Oh, I guess there's a candle.
Well, motherfucker, prepare your ass. We're going to find you.
Is there? Yeah. Is there anything to loot? No. So, where are they talking? There's one. And it's 5 a.m. Taking it slowly. So, there's no use to expect cover from darkness at night. Still not a thing. Which is rather strange. Where did I shoot the other guy? Oh, there's a ladder. I already know where that takes me. Wasn't there someone down here that I sh... Shut. Oh. This is interesting. And we're out. Is that a guy? No, it's not. Oh, I found the bathroom. So are they all done for? Haven't heard any thoughts for a while. Maybe I got them all. That was dumb. Huh. Well, I guess that's that then. Didn't I come in through here? Nope. Oh, I went through there. Strange. Okay. How do I get up there? It's a little hot, but I can't oh, ladder. It's also this. May have already been in there. Okay. Well, I think that's it. Thing says, just open the gate and tow it out with my rail car. Huh, nothing to it. But do it. Gate is open, so let's get the rail car. Oh, crappity doodle doo. Ooh. Didn't even die. Huh? Strange. There's nothing on that side either. No new markers on the map. No loot. Funny. Several bunnies. Oh, I'm not going there. Going in the train. Or a tram, whatever. Onwards. Yeah, I just ran through it. Because why not? Maybe there's something in that place. I don't think so. Do I have to do something specific to attach? I don't think so. Long distance passenger completed. Did I get a new thing in here? I've got the car, it's a real movable home with this. With this, we could actually get to Yamantau. I should get it back to base ASAP. The trade caravan could arrive any moment now. Whoa, why did I do that? There is still a couple of things I could stop by. Mainly the one close by. And the island and then the guitar. Can I see what's there by the water? Or on the water, rather. How do I get up? The other side. Oh crap. Who turned down all the lights? And why? How the hell do I get... I need to get back up there. Ah, there's the stairs. Or a ladder. Well, maybe I can see from back here. Oh, one of those. Ah, there's a straight access through here. Maybe. And there goes my can. No, it's actually that way. What the hell is that way? It's a goddamn wall. Small house. Well, I need a boat to get there. There might be a boat. There's a goddamn fish. Or is that the one that is accessible with VR this? Rope. No, it goes to other island. You have to have a boat to get there. At least away from there. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe just leave it. What the... I may have found a trap. Oh. Also didn't loot this guy. Is there a way by land? No. Is there? radiation is high. And it's dropping. Can I go there? It has to be that place. It is that place. What? How deep is this? No clue. I'm still wearing the mask. Oh, well, this guy can't swim. How deep can it be? Oh, very, very deep. It can be too deep or too deep. No thanks. What's that then? That's the ruin. Come on. Can't climb on the goddamn car. The car doesn't exist. And crouch inside. God damn it. Enhanced PC edition. Well, let's take the train and... Or do we? No, we don't. We'll take the train in the next one, as it happens.